The tea is very hot this morning with Good Morning America. Amy Robach and TJ Holmes, who are both married, are allegedly having an affair. Did you catch that? In case you missed it the first time. The $1 million question is, what will Good Morning America do?